Hello and welcome back to online English class. In my previous video, I told you about the adjective. An adjective is a word which describes a noun and a pronoun. There are seven types of the adjective. Number one, adjective of quality. This shows what kind of the thing or noun. Next is adjective of quantity. This shows how much of a thing is meant. Next is adjective of number. These tell how many are the things. For example, in this picture, there are three pencils in the hand of the girl. So, three is the number of adjective. Next is demonstrative. They are used to indicate the noun or pronoun. For example, this, that, these, and those. This indicates for a closer and singular object, while that points out singular and far away objects. Here, these is used for plural things which are closer. Next is interrogative adjectives, which gives the answer of what, which, and whose. So, the words which ask question are known as interrogative question. For example, who, whom, whose, which, etc. Next is possessive adjective. It indicates about the ownership of an object of a noun. Here, my is an possessive adjective. Next is distributive adjective. They refer to the member of the group. For example, each, every, either, and neither are the distributive adjective. So, thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye, everyone.